dispirited Secretary of War Armstrong galloped off by himself. Madison and Attorney General Rush gloomily started back for Washington. It was still only 2 o'clock, and hard to believe that such a disaster could have happened in just half an hour. As they rode off, however, they passed Commodore Barney's naval force, just now arriving on the field. An American second line was quickly forming on a convenient ridge.